Hey, banker, how much coin to play?
2.5.
Hey, you're the chick who won the tunnel run 2 nights ago, huh?
Yeah, that'd be me.
Yeah? Well, that was kid stuff, sweetheart. Why don't you take your little tricycle and run along home, huh?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Why don't we have a side bet?
How much?
How much you got?
How much you got?
All right, let's play! Wait. Come on! Ah!
Make sure the guys are ready at the end of the bridge.
You got it,
out.
Wow.
How long have you been racing?
Since my parents died. I guess all the speed and danger helped take me out of myself. Made the pain go away. You wouldn't understand.
You'd be surprised.
Well, street racing isn't exactly an acceptable major at Oxbridge, so they kicked me out. But it doesn't matter because I've already won all the money I need to do what I've always dreamed.
Well, just don't tell me you want to run off and join the circus.
Alfred has supported me my whole life, and I'm going to pay him back. I'm going to take him away from this dismal life of servitude.
What are you talking about?
Listen, this whole master-servant thing, it's really ridiculous. Alfred is the sweetest, most noble man alive, and he has subjugated all his life and dreams to someone else.
Alfred and Bruce are like family.
Paying someone to prepare your meals, do your laundry, clean your dishes, you call that family?
Alfred's happy.
Happy? You honestly don't know, do you? How he's hiding the pain all the time? Alfred's sick.
Alfred's not sick.